Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 7 to 1. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 7 to 1, you need to write the number like this. Alright, and before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 7 to 1 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because 7 to 1 is an odd number. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 3. Is the number 7 to 1 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 2s are 6, 1 2, 3 4s are 12, 1 left. No, it is not divisible by 3. Let's check it with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is also not divisible by 5. Let's check it with 7. 7 1s are 7, 7 0. 7 3 is 21. Yes, it is divisible with 7, so divide it. 7 1 0, 2 left 2 1, 7 3 is 21. Right, you'll be left with 103, and 103 is further not divisible by any other prime number. Why so? Because 103 is itself prime, and to divide this 103, you need 103 on the left hand side, and when you will do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done. And whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 7 to 1, that is 7 cross 103. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 7 to 1. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.